I'm trying to push you to supreme being. You don't want to motherfucking, you don't want to embrace your destiny. You want to get
my I
try to like put us on and make more people aware, like wake the community up.
We think everything's about money, 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 bread, bread, bread.
You guys are responsible and like into your own individual success, but you also gotta be like thinking about your family success and your community success. Or you got all this energy, they gotta put in the right place.
Oh, I feel you on that.
Like leaders gotta lead. You know what I mean? Like,
that's right.
People don't have nothing positive to follow. So if we create it, I feel like we build it, they'll come. I feel like, yo, if we give our youth something constructive to do, whether it's real estate, entrepreneurship, show them how to get money, and they don't got to rob, kill, and steal to get money, and they don't got to, you know, we talk about police brutality, but what about the crime on us? We on the same team as Team Us. We stop being so, like, you know what I mean? I'm trying to get mine. We might get somewhere. Still solo, Under Armour,
still polo. No wire on fire. Meaning, we do the opposite of pushing back.
Stress don't push nothing back.
Bro, we're kill this nigga. We told you. Kill this nigga.
All right, French, I'll see you there.
Woo, freak out the smoke. Go to bed with a kilo, like Cino, Janarino. We only got you know what time it is, dog. Come up on that shit. We're watching the keys right now. We're watching the keys. This is what I do. Come on that shit right now, dog. It's even two ways. And you think I'm fucking playing, dog? I'm going to leave you here, nigga.
Wake up!
Like, yo, what's the point of dying? Okay, I could have the most houses and die the richest man in the world or whatever, but I want to leave a legacy, though. I want to change lives.
Mr. Morrison, how was your experience today?
It was an interesting one. Yeah. Thank you, though.
You want to walk around with him or you want to walk with God, nigga? Make up your goddamn mind.
What's up, everybody? I'm with my J. Morrison Academy student and my proteges in real life. My boy Keith, he came here today, dread swinging, making a real life transformation. And it's not just about your look though, but really about your mind change, your mind shift. And you know, 10 years ago, I made a transformation off the block in Newark, New Jersey, got into real estate, had a lot of success. But bigger than that, God has empowered me to be able to empower other young brothers. So I'm just thankful for that, and you know what I'm saying? I'm happy to see his journey, you know what I'm saying? He's one of my students, he's learning wholesaling, he's learning how to build his real estate investment career, be a real businessman, and it's tough decisions you gotta make in order to be a high level businessman and to be the best father he could be, the young black man he could be.
I just wanna thank you, bro. Like, I definitely want to, and you know, I just had to, you know, I had to do this for me, you know? I went 2 months cold turkey, I chilled, same thing he was doing, he might've been doing on a bigger level, but you know, I was still out risking my freedom every day, and them days is over. It's like all my grind is studying and going after these houses, and that's what I'm doing. You know, legal money, real estate paid. That's what I'm trying to do, homie.
And that's it. We just leading by example, man. That's YMC, new role models, and we could talk it, but it's nothing like actually walking it and letting other people see the way. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, we put our work in, man. It's about, you know, we believe in being groomed, being clean, because that gives us, as young black men, we already got a strike against us, just the way things are set up. I'm a 3-time felon, this brother got felonies.
2-time felon.
You know what I'm saying? I got a record, you got a record.
That's all that.
So we gotta do everything in our power, you know what I'm saying, to give ourselves the best opportunity to succeed. This is just our version of making it happen. Young black men wanna come up, and just trying to be an example for everybody else trying to get it, legally.
I mean, I'm not looking to be a role model, I'm just looking to do the right thing. And the right thing for me and my family. And if it inspires other people, then so be it. But this is what I'm doing for me and my family. So if y'all choose to, you know, follow in the footsteps, then so be it. If not, do you. Because I'm going to do me.
Truth will set you free.